How to disable Windows 10 fast startup. Here's how to disable Windows 10 fast startup. 1. Open control panel. 2. Search for power switch options. 3. Click change what the power buttons do. 4. Click on the change settings that are currently unavailable link. 5. Untick fast startup.